that I have to take responsibility myself to generate myself with revolutionary optimism. I have to take a stand for bringing forward justice and human rights and human dignity. And by doing that, I understand that what I'm doing, I'm a node in a vast network of human action, and my actions lead to a ripple of justice that can be